Okay, right now I connect Gimbal to the computer and open it. Power battery. Okay, link okay. Version 122. Right now open file. File update and update. Okay, it's send block. Set slave 1 mode okay. What does it mean? I don't know what's going on. And then send fail. That's it. The gimbal is not working. So what happened?